up, everyone? Welcome to the channel. So right now I'm about to react to this new song by T.I. featuring Lil Baby, and it's called Pardon. So let's get to it. Grand Hustle Fams. Oh, he dropping a new album called The Libra. Oh, it actually comes out today.
Junior.
Heard somebody said I wasn't poppin'. With every misinformed, I got a 100K in my pocket. I be outside, tone carbon with young niggas shootin' like hard. Beg your pardon, I just put the
pat. Oh shit, T.I. auto-tune T.I., huh? Auto-tune T.I.
I'm gonna throw away, shout out, try to take a nigga soul away. Beg your pardon, big body roll, give me roll race. Swervin' in an Aston Martin, nigga, beg your pardon. Heard somebody said I wasn't poppin'. Shout, try to take a nigga soul away. Beg your pardon. Big body roll, give me roll race. Swerving in an Aston Martin. Nigga, beg your pardon. Heard somebody said I wasn't poppin'. With every misinformed, I got it on a K in my pocket. I be outside, tone carpet with them young niggas shooting like hard. Nigga, beg your pardon. I just put the paddock on the throwaway. Shout, try to take a nigga soul away. Beg your pardon. Big body roll, give me roll race.
Yeah, he adopted his style to the new age rappers on this one, so I'm gonna have to listen to that album.
Yeah. Well, if I may speak freely, we gon' get a bag if we need it. Bust it down, flip it, repeat it. Suck a big greedy. We were never playing in the game. If it were, but we lost, we cheated. Hold up, they ain't made a game you can play on me. I just be praying for these niggas that they pray on me. They got another thing coming home and they gon' see. I got the blessing of my angels every day.
He said, I be praying on these niggas that be praying on me. They got another thing coming and they gon' see.
Ah, on me. Okay, cherry. Nigga used to have me where I'm from. Tell them bank here, nigga, but the herb my turf. Word. Wonder what's up under my shirt. Wonder why
herb my turf.
Tip been solid. Speaker gets a name
and that's that original man.
Slap that body ass strap side wallet. But moments in the past, yeah, maybe who I am. That why I don't run from it. Keep it 100. Anyone don't like it, then fuck them. Get a little money, then double. Level. Can't wait for selling weed in the envelope. To Puff Daddy standing with me and Chinchilla. Roll run, rubber band man. Made 100 mil off a
fuck. It looked like he's walking down memory lane in terms of like his career, like the different aspects of his career, because he's showing like different throwback scenes in his career, like when he was first getting started and whatnot.
50 grand man, but goddamn, my suggestion is you follow your dreams in this bitch. Put your heart in this shit, you bound to get rid, no cap. Heard somebody said I wasn't poppin'. With every misinformed, I got 100K in my pocket. I be outside, tone carbon with young niggas shootin' like hard. Beg your pardon, I just put the paddock on the throwaway. Shout out, try to take a nigga soul away. Beg your pardon, big damn body roll, give me roll.
She thick as a...
Shout out, try to take a nigga soul away. Beg your...
God damn. Got the red lights on, intimate atmosphere.
Pardon, big body roll, give me roll race, swerving in an Aston Martin. Beg your pardon, heard somebody said I wasn't poppin'. With every misinformed, I got it on a K in my pocket. I be outside, tone carpet with them young niggas shooting like hard. Beg your pardon, I just put the paddock on the throwaway. Shout out, try to take a nigga soul away. Beg your pardon, big body roll, give me roll race,
swerving in an Aston Martin.
I just want 2 million worth of jewelry to an interview.
That's that golf buck, 6,000.
Got into you. I done put it all on the line, I knew that the rent was due. Had to go and get it, no tripping it with no handout. Corner store, got how we start selling them at my man house. We ain't never had nothing, stay pulling bands out. I been running it up and I heard he ran out. All these pussy niggas wish you should've fanned out. It won't, how you make a gun going safety? It don't, you that young turn, nigga, baby, for shit show. Never in my feelings about a broad she can hit, bro.
Red inside, he said, how you make a gun go on safety,
heard a nigga say you won't smoke. Switch on my clip on my pole, had to add a little mo. I ain't really off of no iron. Nigga say you gon' do what, bitch, big, you a party.
Heard somebody said I wasn't poppin'. With every misinformed, I got 100K in my pocket. I be outside, tone carbon with young niggas shootin' like hard. Beg your pardon. I just put
that look like his daughter. From what I was reading, he got, I think, one of his daughters is actually either singing or rapping on here too, and his son, so. Yeah, that look like Zynique.
Niggas shootin' like hard.
beg your pardon. I just put the paddock on the throwaway.
I'm not sure. Shout
out, take a nigga solo away. Beg your pardon. Big body roll, give me roll race. Swerving in an Aston Martin. Beg your pardon. Hurts about a set of one pop. Whatever misformed, I got a 100K in my pocket. I be outside, told Carver with them young niggas shooting like Hardy. Beg your pardon. I just put the paddock on the throwaway. Shout out, take a nigga solo away. Beg your pardon. Big body roll, give me roll race. Swerving in an Aston Martin.
Or maybe not. I don't know. It kind of looked like her, but I don't know. This was cool, though. I'm thinking this is what, like, his lead single off the project.
Shut up. Suck a nigga, get up. Crazy, yeah. Thinking you can get a hit up. Foreign. Automotives all in my lawn. Gone. Did this shit so long, okay. It didn't burn.
He filmed this like a motion picture, so that's
shout
cool.
Shout out to a nigga doing trap music right. You know, we ain't with the hype. Mean on the mic. Get to switching out of queen to Kashin, what we like. I'm a king, do my thing from the green to the white. When you finna with opinions, I got 4 or 5 classes. Say I ain't the shit, that nigga might be dipping acid. Fuck what all the mother nigga doing, all I know, keep going.
I got 4 or 5 classics, so yeah. I he's smart. Back when he was trying to get on the Versus, he knew he had this album in the tuck, and he was probably gonna debut some of these songs on that Versus. Yeah.
Start getting money, enjoy it. Start selling crack for employment. Make it out of Georgia. That one nigga only intent. Get them suckers out the way and get rich. Blocking my pal. Bought him for the cash. Start barking like my nigga DMX and that bitch. I'm a vet at this shit. And all I
know
was I've been 20 years. I've had
like start barking like DMX and this bitch.
Stacking my penny, buying everything on the west side of the city. Cause that why all the nigga don't play about till. So what I care about what you got to say about till. Nigga, beg your pardon.
Alrighty, let's see what they're talking about in the comments. T.I. has no problem adapting to the new music sound, and no wonder this man went places. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. He adapted his style to the new wave in this one. He added some auto tune as well. Seeing Tip bet on himself as a vet is dope. Refusing to fade into obscurity, that Libra album tracklist is stacked. Yeah, I heard it's stacked, so I'm gonna have to take a look at it. Let's see here. He didn't switch his style. That's the melody of the chorus. Each verse is Tip. As a real fan of his music, I feel as though younger artists are influenced by rappers. Well, he adapted his style to the new age. He definitely did that, but it is still Tip. But he did adapt his style. But yeah. This was cool. I'm going to have to check out the project. But that's going to pretty much do it for my reaction. I appreciate you all for tuning in. Before you go, be sure to leave a like and a comment below. And until the next one, peace.